Zach Parise into the Penguin zone. Out to get it goes Bortuzzo. He backhands into the corner. Parise ends up with it behind the net. Out to the right point, and Spurgeon's shot right on, and the save made by Fleury. Spalling pokes it up the wall. Spalling, Downey, and Sutter have all had a lot of success. An extraordinary amount, actually. Here's Holla shooting, and a glove save made by Fleury. And they hold on to it. And a team up just inside the blue line to try to keep it alive. Wild with possession, though, and out they come. Spurgeon moves up. Palmenville to Parise. A shot. And the save made by Fleury, and the rebound grabbed by puck into the Penguin zone, and then they go to work down there in the corner. Matt Cook, very familiar with that territory along the wall, able to win the battle. A backhand shot by Carter, stepping out. The forehand's with it. Back up to the point. Shot by Paul Martin. Actually, he just dumped it in. Around the corner it comes for Bortuzzo. Back to Adams, a drive, and it's blocked away. And then Sill with a shot on the save. Everybody score! Marcel Gotch gets the goal.
There it is, the fourth line. They were good in Montreal, and Zach Sill's gonna pick up his first point as a Pittsburgh Penguin. He gets in on this, an opportunity. The Penguins get it to the net. There's a rebound opportunity by Sill. Keeps the puck alive, and Marcel.
Into the high slot for Parise. Fleury came out to poke it away from Zach Parise. And now from his knees, he's able to keep possession. Out to the point and the shot. And the save made by Fleury, rebound Parise. Good save by Fleury on Brodin, and then Parise couldn't get a hold of that rebound, and the Penguins lead 1-0. The goal from Gotch, Sill and Adams assisting at 6:16 of this first period. There's a chance now, Crosby cutting in, and the save made by Backstrom with the right pad. Good one there, Sidney Crosby off the boards. Rust fell down. He gets up and goes to the bench as DeBray goes back for the puck. Fleury swept it away from him, and then a chance right in front.
Right to the net.
I think it might have gone off his left pad, or it would have gone in the net.
Maybe.
He just didn't get it up high enough. Here's a shot by Aaron. Stop. Rebound. Score! David Perron right to the goal. Dumps it in, and it's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Chris Letang yesterday said David Perron, the newest Penguin, may have the best hands in the National Hockey League. I'm not going to argue. Wow, are you talking about soft hands on the Supermo? Take a look. Forehand to backhand, off.
Looking for the right outlet here. He finds his man in Downey.
Yeah, waiting for Downey to come back and support the play.
Now out for Sutter. And he turned it over. And the Wild the other way. And Carter's shot is stopped by Fleury. The rebound got away from him, but Letang there to clear it aside. Over to get it, and Cook will take it behind the goal. Matt Cook for Spurgeon, the shot and a save made. The rebound, Fontaine. That was blocked by Scuderi. Fontaine centers. It comes all the way through to Suter. Ryan Suter to the far wall. And the shot to the goal and a save made by Fleury. And the rebound just bounced.
Yeah, Matt Cook was a real bother for Fleury right in front of the cage.
Back to the front of the net again. A Suter shot is steered away by Fleury. Turn ahead now for Adams, and now to Rust closing in. Shooting. Save by Backstrom. Rebound. Bouncing on the puck is Fontaine. He comes back. Matt Cook, coming up the middle of the ice. Cook goes right side of Foline. His shot is knocked down, fought off by Fleury, and then drops it off. Suter with a shot, and it's off a stick and high and wide. And the Penguins want to counter quickly, and there's Letang behind Spurgeon. Letang to the goal. Save made by Backstrom. Another big one. Another big save by Fleury. And a shot by Brodin is off a stick, and it comes to Palmenville, to Prosser, and across now, Brodin, he shoots and scores. Jonas Brodin puts the Wild on the board, and they were getting chance after chance. They finally make it 2-1.
Well, it's only a matter of time. I mean, Marc-Andre Fleury was able to stalk Vanek, two point-blank opportunities just prior to that. There's Thomas Vanek, one, and a second opportunity as he tries to get it to the front. And that top line with Palmenville and Vanek alongside Fontaine are able to get a goal. This one by Brodin on the short side with Holler. Right.
Sutter sends it back to the point. Perron slaps it over to the near side for Scuderi. Rob Scuderi sends it to the corner. Bennett up top. Shot by Dupre. Deflected on goal in the save, man. The rebound stopped.
Fun camp. This is my first time being around here. But But it's always always great to see some old players that you play against. You know, it's just, you know, it's a great thing what Mario achieved for the community and the money he raised and, you know, helping as much as he can help. But I think this camp is a good idea to for people to get together and have fun.
Maybe I should come back and talk to you some more because the Penguins scored and maybe they need a few more goals. Good seeing you, Kobe.
Good to see you. Thanks.
Guys, it's all yours.
Sends it in behind the net. Good work, though, by Scuderi to pick it off. And now Aroff whacks it into the corner. Centering pass. Out to the point it comes on the shot. The save made. And he works the left wing boards. Crosby's open on the far side, but he can't get it through to him. He goes to Letang. 40 seconds to go on the penalty. Perron again with a shot. Save made. Rebound Kunitz. He tried to get it to Perron.
Available to the Penguins right now after that hit by Suter and the mixing and matching by Mike Johnson.
Crosby passes for Kunitz. Kunitz shoots the puck and a save made by Backstrom. Tough schedule for the Wild as they've gone through this losing stretch. Here's Suter with it. He fires it. Save made by Fleury and he's able to corral the puck. Somehow he prevented a rebound there. Point. Erhoff shot and that went off a leg in front. Over is Kunitz to play it now. To the corner now for Perron. He shuffled it in for Kunitz. His shot and he just missed on the glove side of Backstrom. Puck with 16 seconds to go in the period. Here's Martin with a puck. He shoots it and a save by Backstrom. He kicked the rebound in the corner. Kunitz left it there for Perron. 9 seconds to go. Maybe one more rush here for the Penguins. A surge, if you will, the shot. And now here's Suter moving it to the right side for Parise. Vanek's in the high slot. And he shoots it and a save made. And Fleury scrambling on that fresh ice. Palmenville to the far boards. Mikko Koivu controls it there. Vanek in the slot. Parise's in front. Fleury kicked it away from him, and then he got it back and backhanded it wide of the goal. The Zucker, Niederreiter, centers it too hard. And it'll be taken by David Perron, and away he goes. Perron scooting into the Wild zone. Has Crosby trailing. Comes to the net. The save made by Backman to Fontaine. Nice move down the right wing. Centers now. Vanek shooting, and it's blocked by Paul Martin.
Boy, you see, Vanek tried to lose himself, and Martin made a block.
Here's Sutter shooting. He scores! He threads the needle again to make it 4-1.
And Paul Martin's going to get an assist, but he's on the bench, so he's not even going to get a plus after a block on Thomas Vanek. Vanek tried to go so wide to the wall, receiving an east-to-west pass from the corner, and Martin went all the way across with him, got in the lane, and was able to block the shot, send the Penguins Sutter the other way. And Sutter, so good in this position, right from that dot. We've seen it disguise that shot. The goalies just can't track it.
Remember the wildly successful graphic we showed you? That's 7 goals in 10 career games now for Sutter in Ontario.
I did. I lived in our backyard. We just walked into the school. It was the Public Works took care of the rink for his day. It was great stuff.
Loose around the net. Fleury's able to freeze it again as the Kunitz moves it to the right wing, and Crosby's going to go get it.
Erhoff's got hit there in the corner by Cook as he was playing the puck up.
Loose around the net. Erhoff does hobble back to the bench. Short side after Bo Bennett made a good play throwing it back out the short side. Shot by Spalling, blocker save. Rebound, backhand try. Score! And it's Paul Martin, the native of Minnesota, who steps up and backhands it into the goal.
And no light and no horn and the referees and no signal either. But everybody stopped and everybody on the black and gold jerseys were in celebration. And that's usually a telltale sign that they know that the puck has gone in. And let's take a look. Off the body. Off the stick. And one more look at it. Underneath the bar and out and a goal.
Now for Bo Bennett. Turning and looking back. Oh, he had a man cutting to the net to break. Just couldn't connect on the pass. Another creative play by Bo Bennett as he curled up. Vaughn, Kunitz, Sutter, and Paul Martin. There's Perron into the attacking zone. To Letang, to the goal. He scores. A glossy finish for Chris Letang. Makes it 6-1.
Well, Sidney Crosby circled the neutral zone a couple of times, kept running into headwinds. then was able to make a pass to Perron, shuffled it off on the backhand to Letang. And it was a great opportunity for Letang to join that rush after the Wild were stuck standing still in.
Lead pass to Haula. Works at the right side to Fontaine, closes in, he scores. A beautiful shot by Justin Fontaine. His fourth goal of the season, and he ripped it upstairs on Fleury to make it 6-2.
Well, it was a 3-on-2. The Penguins all forwards got caught up the ice. And what a shot that was by Fontaine, who brought the puck to the inside of the ice. Take a look here, just a subtle move. Right there, bring it to your body, and then ripped it up over the glove hand of Marc-Andre Fleury on a 3-on-2 as the Penguins forwards got caught up ice. The Penguins defense couldn't.
Well, they'll play at Buffalo before returning home to play Arizona and Columbus. Here's a steal by Kunitz. Kunitz center, shot, score! David Perron with a lightning quick release. It came out as fast as it went in. And this is a total disaster now for the Wild.
Well, that's the first one that's gone by Curry. And for David Perron, it's a 3-point night. There's the turnover, pressure by Crosby, the look.
It's clear by the Wild back to center. 1:05 to go in the game. Penguins play 18 home games, 23 road games in the second half of the year. Shot by Gotch. 2 seconds to go, one, and the Penguins defeat the Wilds, the second most goals they've scored this year in a game.